if the Bible is true prophetically, historically, archaeologically, then it is true spiritually. That's the most important part. That it tells us how we find eternal life. That if you call on the name of the Lord, you will be saved. That you can be born again. That if you receive Christ, that you will have eternal life. You'll live wholeheartedly for Him.